Darren Robinson, also known as Big Buff, Buff Love, Buffy, the Human Beatbox, and DJ Dr. Nice, was a member of the 1980s hip-hop group The Fat Boys. He, along with Doug E. Fresh and others, were pioneers of beatboxing, a form of vocal percussion used in many rap groups throughout the 1980s and 1990s. Buffy and the group were featured in the 1985 movie Crush Groove, appearing under the name Disco 3 at the start, before acquiring the name The Fat Boys near the end. They went on to win the talent contest after being ridiculed on previous occasions. The film, based on the early days of record label Def Jam, also featured Blair Underwood as Russell Simmons and record producer Rick Rubin, along with Run-DMC, Shilla E, Beastie Boys, Curtis Blow, and a young LL Cool J. As the Fat Boys' fame declined, Robinson found himself embroiled in a scandal in 1990 when he was accused of filming a 14-year-old girl while she was sexually abused in August 1990 at a suburban Philadelphia party. Robinson was fined $10,000. Although perfect for the group's image, Darren's weight eventually contributed to his death. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.